question number 3. Solve the following pair of linear equations by the substitution and cross multiplication methods. We are having the two equations. First one we are having is this one, and the second one we are having is this one. First of all, we have to solve this one by the substitution method. So I'm going to write here by substitution method. First of all, we have to take any of the equation. I'm taking equation number 1 here. I'm going to find the value of one variable here. So 8x is equal to the 9 minus 5y, and the value of x we are having is the 9 minus 5y by 8. This one we are having is the equation number 3. I'm going to put this one in the equation number 2. So I'm going to write here, putting the value of equation 3 in equation 2. So the value of equation 2, I'm going to write here 3 multiplied. The value of x we are having is the 9 minus 5y by 8 plus 2y as equal to the 4. Now we'll cross multiply. Now we will multiply this one. So 9 threes are 27. Now 5 threes are 15. And here we are having the denominator 8. Now here we are having the plus 2y as equal to the 4. Now for the plus minus, denominator should be same. We are not having denominator same. So I'm going to make this 1 as equal to the 8. For that one, I'm going to multiply this one by the 8. So if we are multiplying the denominator, we have to multiply the numerator also. So here we are having the 27 minus 15y plus 8 2s are 16y. Now 8. We are having here 4. Now to transpose this 8 here, so we are having 27 minus 15y plus 16y as equal to 4 multiplied by 8. Now 27 plus minus minus, we are having plus y, and 8 4s are 32. Now y is equal to the 32 minus 27 we are having. The value of y we are having as equal to the 5. Now we have find the value of y as equal to the 5. I'm going to put this one in the equation number 3 for finding the value of x. I'm going to write here, putting the value of y in equation 3. So we are having x is equal to the 9 minus 5. At the place of y, we'll write the value 5. And in the denominator, we are having is the 8. Now we solve this one. Here we are having is the x is equal to the 9 minus 5 5s are 25, and here we are having is the 8. Now we will subtract this one, 9 minus 25, we are having x is equal to the minus 16, and here we are having is the 8, 8 ones are 8, 8 2s are 16. So the value of x we are having as equal to the minus 2. So value of y we are having is the 5, and the value of x we are having is the minus 2. This one we have solved with the substitution method. Now we will solve this one by the cross multiplication method. Now we are going to solve this one by the cross multiplication method. So I'm going to write here, by cross multiplication method. First of all, I'm going to transpose this 9 here. So we'll have the equation as the 8x plus 5y minus 9 is equal to the 0. And here we will have is the 3x plus 2y. We are going to transpose this 4. So we will have minus 4 as equal to the 0. Now we are having the equation. We are going to solve this one by the cross multiplication method. First of all, we are going to write the x and y variable and the constant term as equal to the 1. So this is the x, this one is the y, and this is the constant term 1 we are having. Now here we are having is the variable x. So we are not going to consider the coefficient of the x, the rest we are going to consider. So here we are having is the 5 and 2, and here we are having is the minus 9 and minus 4 here. Now comes to the y here. If we are having y here, we are taking the variable y, we are not going to consider the coefficient of y, we have to take the rest. So here we are having is the minus 9 by minus 4, and here we are having is the 8 and 3. Now comes to the constant, so we are not going to consider the constant one, we are going to take the remaining one. So the remaining one we are having is the 8 and 3, here we are having the 5 and 2. We will cross multiply all of them. So I am going to write here, x upon 5 4s are 20 and minus 9 2s are 18. Now here we are having is the y upon we multiply this one. 9 3s are 27 minus 8 4s are 32. Now here we have the constant term 1. 8 2s are 16 minus 5 3s are 15 we are having. Now we will solve this one. So here we are having is the x upon. First of all, I am going to solve this one here. X upon minus 20 minus and minus plus 18. Here we are having the y minus 27 minus and minus plus 32. Here we are having the 1 upon 16 minus 15. Now x upon plus minus minus will have minus 2 here. Now comes to the y. We are having plus minus minus. Here we are having as equal to the 5. Now comes to the constant term. This one we are having is plus minus 1. Now we will put x by minus 2 is equal to the constant term. And here we are going to put the y with the constant term. We are going to cross multiply them. So we will have x is equal to the minus 2. And here we are having y is equal to the 5. So the value of x we are having is the minus 2. And the y we are having as equal to the 5. So we have to find the value of x and y with the both the methods, substitution and the cross multiplication method. We have find it. So this one we have completed the question number 3. In the next video we will start with the question number 4.